a prayer of gratitude for access. What a great Father you are. I have no right to be in your presence, and I haven't earned even a second of your time and attention. And yet you allow me to inherit all of your promises and to experience all of your goodness. I am in awe that the God of the universe would choose to bring his presence to me. I can rest in the promise that you will remain with me, my protector and redeemer. You wanted me from the very start. Why can I be grateful for access? Because God.